Welcome to Pro Master YouTube channel. We continue the piping isometric tutorial for free. In this video, we will learn the isometry of the pipeline bent in different directions and we will be watch 3D model of this pipeline. If you watch the video until the end, I am sure you will improve your pipe training knowledge. Let's starting pipe tutorial video. In this drawing we see the pipe isometric. First, we will try to read easily this pipe isometric drawing. This scheme you see in the video shows the directions. There are 6 directions here. North direction. South direction. East direction. West direction. Up direction. Down direction. The person reading the drawing should imagine himself facing north, provided that he is in the center of these directions. Now that we know the names of the directions, we can read this drawing. Let's start reading the drawing from this starting point. The pipeline starts moving in the north direction at this starting point. The pipeline continues its movement first to the east and then to the north horizontally at an angle of 45 degrees along the dashed lines here. The pipeline continues to move north. The pipeline here rises vertically at an angle of 45 degrees along the dashed lines here. The pipeline continues to move north again. The pipeline here turns to the west at an angle of 90 degrees. So, the correct reading of the pipe drawing is completed. Let's find out the list of materials used in this drawing. Detail number 1 was used in several places in the pipe drawing. Let's look at the material list. This is bill of materials. The detail number 1, pipe, seamless type, wall thickness schedule 80, carbon steel material, size is 3 inches, the quantity total is 1 meter. Detail number 2 was used in 4 places in the pipe drawing. Let's look at the material list. The detail number 2, flange, weld neck type, wall thickness schedule 80, carbon steel material, size is 3 inches, the quantity is total 4 pieces. Detail number 3 was used 4 places in the pipe isometric. Let's look at the material list. The detail number 3, elbow 45 degree type, wall thickness schedule 80, carbon steel material, size is 3 inches, the quantity is total 4 pieces. Detail number 4 was used 1 place in the pipe drawing. Let's look at the material list. The detail number 4, elbow 90 degree type, wall thickness schedule 80, carbon steel material, size is 3 inches. The quantity is 1 piece. We learned the materials which used on this pipe drawing. Now, let's look at the 3D model view of this pipeline. The 3D view of pipeline helps us understand pipeline isometry more easily. By comparing the 3D model of the pipeline with the pipe isometric, the pipe drawing can be easily read. Most of the time, on-the-job exams require to read pipe drawings and bill of materials for fabrication in pipe drawings. By watching the videos we share on our Pro Master YouTube channel, you can easily read piping isometrics and pipe fittings in pipe drawings. You can watch like those videos by entering the links in the description below this video. This tutorial video is finished here. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our Pro Master channel and turn on notifications to be notified of our new piping tutorial videos in time. Your support is very important. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends. We help improve the skills of pipe fitters with the videos we share. You can help our channel by watching these videos and sending them to your friends. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.